7-Eleven closing 444 underperforming stores across North America. The convenience store chain has more than 13,000 locations across the U.S., Canada, and Mexico. The company says the closures are because of slowing sales the past 6 months, fewer cigarette purchases, and inflation. The closure affects 3% of 7-Eleven stores and will result in a profit of $30 million for 2024. It's not yet clear which locations will be closing.